We get the guns? What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
No.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Go upstairs. It looks like that was right.
Ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners.
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
All right, I don't remember how to get back up there. Ah, through there. Where? Oh. It's like, where'd she go?
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
That's clear. Come on.
Could use some ammunition. Where's the max ammo?
Sure, we'll need it.
Oh, here we go. Triangle.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Take this. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
You get a huffy puppy back.
touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. They don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Ooh, it's a fight.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back
down. Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There.
We're here?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready? I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that! Over
here! Damn.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. That's
Robert, where the hell did you go?
I'm going through here. Hey, boost me up.
It's like, where'd she go? It's a rat.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Strangle you to death. Yeah. Woo. I forgot how to reload. Oh, it's L. Okay. You gotta hold it. There's a dude in there. Couple dudes.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. And all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies.
Yep. I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Execute all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on the car.
I got a cousin. Yeah, idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
Take it easy.
What are you trying, a key?
Let's search the area.
Was there another person in here? No? Give me all the ammo I can get, baby. Get that. I got a warehouse key. Where does that go to? This door?
Hey, you saw it in the crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting cold.
Who the fuck? I'll check out this area, man.
You.
Go check over there.
No ammo.
Well, no.
Whoa.
Double headshot.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the doctor are this way. Let's do this.
Housekeeping, knee pillow?
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
be smart about this. There's a lot of
local contacts in the north, contacts in the south.
Now that better be good for him.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Damn it, they saw us.
Do this.
Behind you.
Wait, what? Get bricked.
Behind you.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Two pieces and a biscuit.
Must have run in there. Let's go.
Knock, knock.
Get back, get the fuck back.
You just want to talk, Robert.
You get fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, go? This way. We almost got him.
Where the fuck did he go?
Joel, this way. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Ow!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying...
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just, give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Yo, Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're not looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want to see them? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They've been quiet. They've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Gun parts.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, I was like, what's going on? I was supposed to hit square.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. We need to get to that door.
call the action.
I'll get this one.
Justice waits for no one, Private.
Today.
Wait for that guy to go by. Oh shit, that's the third one.
Further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
Damn, it's already going for one. Jesus.
I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this. Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie. Him.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talk. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
Oh, man. Don't care about that. How do you save this? Is it save on its own? Oh, there it is right there. All right, I think we'll call it quits for now. And we'll come back. Probably tomorrow. With this game. So, I think that's what we'll do. Take a break from Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel. I've been playing the shit out of it. But Friday, definitely going to be playing that. Because I get paid and we should be able to get that Relinquish deck in order. And I want to play with that Relinquish deck. And possibly try to build a decent deck for that Cybersteed. Cyberside. Because I really want that deck to work. I really want to figure out how to do the other one because I don't understand the deck at all. So hopefully Dart can help me with that. But anyways, this is going to do it for the video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. My channel, what's up? All the links down below in the description. Check those out on Facebook and YouTube. If you don't watch this on Facebook first, this is where it's going to go up first. And then it'll go up on YouTube probably a week later. Or maybe 2 or 3 days later. But anyways, that's it. This is Thunder. Peace out next time. Have a great day. Alright, Shane, we're going to head out for tonight. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow. We're probably going to play this game on the whole stream. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But we'll see. Anyways, laters.